Ear infection happens when viruses or bacteria affects the middle ear, the space just behind the eardrum. Ear infections can be chronic or acute, and very painful, because of inflammation and fluid buildup in the middle ear. Acute ear infections are short in duration, and chronic ear infections either don't clear up, or recur many times. Also, chronic ear infections can cause permanent damage to the middle and inner ear. Ear infection causes. Ear infection often results from another illness like cold, flu, sinus infections, or allergy, that causes congestion and swelling of the nasal passages, throat, and eustachian tubes. It occurs most commonly in young children, because of their short and narrow eustachian tubes. A chronic ear infection develops when fluid or an infection behind the eardrum does not go away. Ear infection symptoms. The most common symptoms of ear infections include mild pain or discomfort in the ear, a feeling of pressure inside the ear that persists, fussiness in young infants, pus-like ear drainage, and hearing loss. These symptoms might persist or come and go. Symptoms can occur in one or both ears. Pain is usually more severe with a double ear infection. Chronic ear infection symptoms can be less noticeable than those of acute ear infections. Always seek medical attention if your child is younger than 6 months who have a fever or ear infection symptoms. Prevention. To reduce the risk of developing ear infections, you can follow these tips. Prevent common colds and other illnesses. Avoid secondhand smoke. Breastfeed your baby. If you bottle feed, hold your baby in an upright position. Talk to your doctor about vaccinations. Hope you like this video. Subscribe and share with your family and friends. Thanks for watching.